Welcome to another great day of figure skating coverage from Krasnoyarsk 2019, home of the 29th Winter Universiade. We are inside the Platinum Arena, and on deck today, ice dance, pairs free, men's free, and their victory ceremonies. But first, it's time for ice dance rhythm dance. On the ice warming up are the first four of 13 ice dance teams representing 10 countries. The order of skate for this first group of skaters is as follows. From Germany, Katharina Müller and Tim Dieck. From Russia, Anastasia Shpilevaya and Grigory Smirnov. From France, Adelina Galjavieva and Louis Torrent. And from Hungary, Emily Monahan and Ilias Furati. This is Katharina Müller and Tim Dieck of Germany. From the University of the Ruhr, Bochum, and Cologne University of Applied Sciences, respectively. Four-time national silver medalists, coached by Vitaly Schultz, Alexei Gorshkov, and Maxim Bolotin. Choreographers are Elena Maslenikova and Alexei Gorshkov. Katharina is originally Russian. Tim from Dortmund, Germany. Beautiful synchronization in the first of those twizzles, but Katharina falling off the second. And the setup for the start of the Tango Romantica. The dancers will be performing the same sequence of steps. That's where that Tango Romantica sequence finishes. Judges are looking for specific moments or steps within the Tango Romantica. Here comes the short lift. Great variations of position, quite acrobatic. Tango expression in that part of the choreography. Dramatic finish for Katharina Müller and Tim Dieck of Germany. Interesting to note that Katharina and Tim finished in fourth place at the previous Winter Universiade in 2017 in Almaty, just off the podium, looking to improve on that finish at these games. Their personal best score in the rhythm dance, 61.12, which they achieved at the Golden Spin of Zagreb in 2018. Just this past fall.
Team Дик получает за ритмический танец 62.68 балла.
So this is a new season's best score for them.
62.68.
Adelina Galyavieva and Louis Toron from France. Their schools are the Russian State Institute for Physical Education, Sport, Youth, and Tourism, and the EM Lyon Business School. Coached by Angelika Krylova and Oleg Volkov. Choreographer is Angelika Krylova. Allow for tango plus one other rhythm, in this case, flamenco. Great choreographic details. I like the sense of attack and purpose in this program. Good ice coverage and nice unison throughout the twizzles. In addition to performing the same prescribed steps in the Tango Romantica, the timing is very specific. Nice edge quality in that Choctaw, which is that turn from forward to backwards. And both sequences of the Tango Romantica out of the way. Very fast rotational lift. And a strong finish for Adelina Galyavieva and Louis Toron representing France. There's Angelika Krylova.
Adelina Galyavieva, Louis Toron.
Hey!
Adelina. And Louise, best score in the short dance, the rhythm dance rather, 64.62, they earned at the European Championships where they ended up 12th. New season's best score of 68.02 and the lead. This is Sofia Evdokimova and Igor Bazin from Samara State University of Social Sciences and Education and Toljati State University. They represent Russia. Coached by Oleg Sudokov and Valentin Kuzyaev, Artyom Kudashev. They are national bronze medalists. ninth at this year's European Championships. Very dramatic lift. Very interesting choice of music. I'm not sure it truly reflects tango. Sequential twizzles to a little Black Eyed Peas. Sofia Evdokimova and Igor Bazin representing Russia. Their best score, 66.65, which they earned at the European Championships. They were fourth at this season's Rostelecom Cup in Moscow. 68.32, a new season's best for them. And it moves them into the lead. This is Bettina Popova and Sergei Mozgov, ranked fourth in Russia for the last 2 years. Started skating together in 2016. She is from Russian University of Theater Art. He's from Moscow Regional Pedagogical University. Skating to Volver. Coaches Angelika Krylova and Oleg Volkov. Choreographers Albena Denkova and Maxim Stavisky. Former Bulgarian ice dance champions. I like the precision in their timing on this first section of the Tango Romantica. I like their edge quality and their speed. Mm-hmm. sequential twizzles out of the way and beautifully done. This is their step sequence. They don't get any further apart than an arm's length, which is ideal. Very fast rotational lift. Bettina Popova and Sergei Moskov. Very happy. Coach Angelika Krylova looking on. I love the sense of drama throughout this rhythm dance. Never losing character or that feel for the tango throughout. Look at the good unison. Terrific connection between the skaters. And that very fast rotational lift. Their season's best score, 67.65. And they will need more than 68.32 to take over the lead. Huge increase in their season's best score, 71.46, and we have new leaders, Bettina Popova and Sergei Mozgov from Russia. Yulia Turkila and Matthias Versluis, she from Aalto University and he from Arcata University of Applied Sciences. Newly crowned Finnish national dance champions, 11th at the European Championships. Maurizio Morgaglio, their coach, Pasquale Camerlengo, Massimo Scali, their choreographers. Matthias will get docked some for putting his foot down on the second of those sequential twizzles. And into the Tango Romantica. Very nice edge quality throughout this dance. Good unison and nice timing. Of artistry throughout the step line sequence. Variations of position, great speed throughout the rotational lift. Program skated with great precision and artistry, Julia Turkila and Matthias Versluis from Finland.
Julia Turkila, Matthias Versluis. Finlandia.
Their season's best score, 67.18. They need a score of 71.46 to take over the lead from Bettina Popova and Sergei Mozgov. Score of 63.80 moves them into fourth place. In the lead from Russia, Bettina Popova and Sergei Mozgov, followed by Sofia Yevdokimova and Egor Bazin, also from Russia. In third place, Adelina Galyavieva and Louis Thoron from France. In fourth place, Julia Turkila and Matthias Versluis